Hello everybody and welcome to a new gaming series. This time I'm gonna play Silent Hill. I'm gonna do a blind walkthrough. Never played this game, but I saw the movie and I can tell you that it's one of my favorite movies. I just love that movie. You may wonder why is the continue button there. That's because I played it a little to, you know, to learn the controls and to make sure that everything works fine. So that's why is the continue button there. I think I waited too long. Yep, there's a demo movie. Nah, I'm not gonna watch that. I know how to play. So enough talking, let's just start the game. Let's see. I never played this game, so I'm not gonna take the hard difficulty. Gonna take the normal one. Just moderated. And as usual, I'm not gonna talk when the characters are speaking to each other. I think there... No, I think the intro was longer. I'm gonna upload that separately from this one. It's a really old game. It's very, very old. Cheryl, where are you? Strange. It's quiet. Too quiet. This place is like a ghost town. Welcome to Silent Hill, man. Yeah, Cheryl. So, as in the movie, the girl ran from the car. But I think in the movie, it was her mother, right? Not her father. I can't remember well. I saw the movie a few years ago. Yeah, that's your own footsteps, you dumbhead. I didn't hear anything. What is that? It's a girl. Is that Cheryl?
Cheryl? Is that Cheryl?
I don't know, man. Maybe. It could be. I mean, it's a little girl. It looks a lot like her.
Where are you going? Hey, wait! Stop!
Yeah, that's totally gonna work. Let's follow her. I want to sprint, but I press caps lock instead of shift. I don't know about this. I don't like where we're going. Hey, where is she? She vanished. Oh, come on. Oh no, there she is. Oh no, don't go. What? Beware of dog. Okay. Space, not enter. It will take a little until I familiarize with the controls. Very good. But what is that? Yeah, that's what I'm wondering too. So looks like you can't control the camera for this game except with Z, where you can look around and stuff like this. Man, I don't like this alley. Really creepy. Oh no. It's the alarm. That's bad. If you didn't see the movie, you should go and see it. Because you know what will happen when the alarm starts. Yeah, it's better than nothing. What's that sound? Oh, the wheel. I still don't like this at all. What is this? Are you kidding me? Can you read my mind? No, I can tell you I didn't play until this. I just when this guy see Cheryl, that's where I stop, because it's a horror game and I want to keep all this, all the reaction. And why is the music starting? That can be good. Holy doly. What? Oh no.
What is this?
Why it's lagging? Shouldn't
be
lagging.
What's going on here?
Funny voice. Why was the game lagging? Whoa, what is that? No, get off me. Another one. Got me. Get off me. Get out, man. Oh no, we can't get out. Stop sucking my dick. Stop doing that. Usually that's nice, but not when you're a creature. A monster or... Now what should I do? Nope. Oh, come on, now he's eating my butt. That was it, did I die? No, I can't be... What happened? Don't know what to say. I'm not... How did I get here? Okay. All the things are just... I don't know. Can't be explained in Silent Hill. Not all, but...
Was I dreaming?
I don't think...
How do you feel?
Oh, like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm alright, I guess.
This guy has a funny
voice. Glad to hear it.
And the girl too.
You from around here? Why don't you tell me what
happened?
Sorry
for that. It was a fly bothering me.
Wait a second. I'm just a tourist.
Sounds like he's drunk or something like this.
I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know what happened. I'd like to find out myself.
Why is he waiting so much until he says something else?
Uh-huh.
And why does she wait like...
Have you seen a little girl?
Hey, what's wrong with the image? Why is everything shaking?
Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair.
I swear I didn't...
My daughter.
I didn't mess up the options.
Sorry.
The configs.
The only person I've seen in this town is you.
And you.
Where is everybody?
To the church,
I think. I'd tell you if I knew, believe me. But from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on.
No shit, Sherlock.
That's all I know.
Until now. We're gonna find out more.
What's your name?
Harry.
Nice to meet you, Harry. I mean, Harry.
Harry Mason.
Sybil Bennett. I'm a police officer from Brams, the next town over. The phones are all dead, and the radio too. I'm going back to call in some reinforcements.
Yeah, go.
Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
Outside.
My daughter. I've got to find her.
No way. It's dangerous out there.
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl. I can't just leave her out there by herself.
That's true.
Have you got a gun?
Nope.
No.
Take this, and hope you don't have to use it. Now listen to me. Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting.
Yeah, I've been through this before. Played
and
so many games.
And don't do it unless you have to.
Yeah, stop with that. I understand.
And don't go blasting me by mistake.
I can't make sure of that.
Yeah, thanks.
If you're being in my way, I'll blow your brains off.
You do best to stay nearby. I'll be back with help as quick as I can.
See you later, I hope. Now, I know that this game is like the Resident Evil ones with inventory and you can collect items. So let's just see what can we take. There's a hell drink. Take it? No. What can we use that hell drink for? Of course you take it. Oh no, the flashlight will not help you. Of course, it's asking you dumb questions. There's a residential area map. Take it? Of course. I saw that. I saw something flying right nearby. What was that? Wait, another hell drink. And a knife. Can I take the knife? There's a kitchen knife. Yes, take it. Now, can I take this? What is this? Radio seems broken, can't hear anything. Okay, I guess we're leaving. So let's see, with F1 I'm doing a quick save just for later. You told me that the radio's broken.
Radio. What's going on with that radio?
I don't know. Let's find out. Let's see. What can be wrong with the radio? It's making... Hey, who did that? Oh no! Take the gun. Where's the gun? Just... Let me tell you something. When you enter in the... inventory, don't hit ESC. Because it will... exit the whole game. Just go to exit or press backspace twice. Die, you dinosaur, whatever you are. Kill him.
This is not a dream. What's happening to this place?
Well, this is just the beginning. There's a pocket radio. Take it? Yes, of course. Could be useful. So, I think there you can save the game. for the first episode of this game, I think this is enough. I really like this game. It's very interesting. I'm gonna keep playing it. And I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you come back for more. We are gonna wait right here in Silent Hill. Goodbye.